Here. I've got you.
I can do it.
Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow backwards.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. Too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she won't see it that way.
Down this way.
Over here.
Stop. I've got it. Okay, go. Go.
Way through here. Come on.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Okay, sounds good.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it. Okay. Okay.
yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers? The fuck was I thinking? This way.
See.
Go, go.
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
I'm moving up!
Ali!
It's nothing! Now. Damn it. I don't know what I was thinking.
Cuidado! The street's fucked.
Oh, shit.
What do you want to do? Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. Let's get inside of that garage. Far, wait! We can make it.
How?
We use that car for cover. Push it across the street.
Yeah, fuck it.
I'm right behind you. Go! The car's falling apart! We gotta move! Go! Go!
Fuck, he's good.
No shit.
Manny. What is he doing?
Shit. luring them to us. Get ready.
Couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Fuck.
Keep the pressure up!
Shit, watch out! Get down! We got you, pendejo!
Flush him out.
He'll be waiting. This way.
Manny.
Screw it.
Let's go.
Levin, get back to the aquarium. Come on, we'll take that boat. Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way. Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the lock and camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half a vessel trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do? Where is everyone?
Off fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there. This is bad.
How do we get through this?
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength.
What the fuck?
Protect the camp!
Get to the lumber mill!
You'll pay for this, Yara!
Thank you.
danger.
On your guard. I think that's it.
Yeah.
You all right?
Just a little winded. Come on, this way. May she protect us.
Isaac, what are you doing?
This day was always coming.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
To now.
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
True about the number of wolves? Dozens upon dozens. If we let this happen, it doesn't matter now. Just be ready.
Thank you.
That was rough.
Let's get to the village. Over here. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm? Hurts.
This way. This is the one.